little twos and twos. I got my fingers on that again. Stool. Four is 100. need a pen. I need a pen. Here's a pen. So we have... I need two purple and that's it. Two goes faster than working with four. Well, not really. I'm able to spin faster, but probably it all works out the same. Thank you. 1998. I'll count first.
Six. Pizza 39. 39 levels of 4. Get up to the top again. You think I can do it? I'm gonna take it all off here so it doesn't mung up. That's pretty funny. Pretty please. Very close, but I don't think I'm gonna do it. Gonna make it. All right, so I'm gonna have a knot in my warp right here, and I have to open a new cone for like 6 yards. Doesn't that just chew you up sometimes? But it was fun. Okay, I have to go get a cone of yarn for like 5 yards. I'm going to just tuck that in there so it stays safe. I'm coming back. I can't believe it. Like, so close. Oh, well. There's that little flirt of an end. I'm going to just treat it like a knot and deal with it in the warp. Normally, I don't like to do that, but I guess I possibly could go back and get rid of that knot. Let's do that. Almost finished this warp. Part can go away. That was so funny. And there we go. There is what we need for that stripe. Oops. Two more purple. And then our black. And the whole warp's done. bet you just want to get in here and help. Black. Go to 30. And I think this is 30. This is the last pair, but I have to count to make sure. Too many. Of these for my cinch ties. One, two, three, four. Putting anything in my mouth. haircut.
Top and bottom.
Trim its bangs. Right, chain it. Right to the end, tension on it. There we go, 13 and a half yards. I'll put it on loom tomorrow.